Hello, my name is Eric Leeds. I'm the Director of the Office of Nuclear Reactor Regulation at the U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission. The NRC's Regulatory Information Conference, also known as the RIC, is a large-scale public meeting that has evolved substantially since its inception in 1987. Today, the conference offers a full and comprehensive program sponsored by both the Office of Nuclear Reactor Regulation and the Office of Nuclear Regulatory Research. The RIC brings together more than 3,000 participants from over 34 countries, representing a diverse group of stakeholders from government, industry, international agencies, and other interested stakeholders and members of the public. The purpose of the RIC is to provide a forum that brings together diverse groups of stakeholders and informs them of significant and timely regulatory activities. The annual conference is a communication vehicle to allow informal, open dialogue between the public and the NRC staff and supports the NRC's strategic objective to ensure openness. Registration is now open for the 24th Annual Regulatory Information Conference to be held March 13th through the 15th. The conference is free, and we encourage participants to register early and online through the NRC website at www.nrc.gov. We will also have on-site registration available during the conference. This year's major topics include the Fukushima Daiichi accident and the NRC's response, evaluating issues such as seismic and station blackout events, flooding, emergency preparedness, and incident response. The technical programs will address significant domestic and international issues associated with operating reactors, new and advanced reactors, fuel cycle facilities, nuclear security, safety research, and safety culture policies. In addition to a full agenda, we offer tours of the NRC's Incident Response Center, showcasing the Agency Headquarters Operational Center, where attendees will see firsthand the facility in which the NRC Emergency Preparedness staff works during a response to an event at a nuclear facility. You can find the RIC presentations on the NRC website, and we will have live webcasts of each commissioner's plenary session. Thanks for listening to 3 Minutes with the RIC. I'll look forward to seeing you at this year's conference.